Oh, volume. So, single player? Co-op. Oh, Lord.
Actually, let's leave it in single player for a bit. Let's get to the door first.
Alright.
No, like I said...
Because dinner is going to be done soon, so... You know, we're just gonna get to the next level and see what happens.
Yeah, plus, like I said, I want to keep doing these live comparisons, because, things...
Wow, there is a big difference. Like, it doesn't make sense to me. Like, for Hyrule Warriors, I can understand, because there's so much going on. You know? There's so much going on at once. There are so many models that are being loaded. You know, there's so much stuff going on at once. I can understand why the resolution would take a hit. And it's not even that big of a hit. And the frame rate drops. Though sometimes the frame rate just goes up.
Well, hello there. Oh, I am.
That one's red. Where's the yellow one at?
Excavating a biplane. That has to be from the ancients.
No, nothing, just there.
I could totally fly that. Crash? Avalanche.
No, it's over there.
Okay, there's another door. There's another door over there.
Yeah.
Hey, over here. I need your help. Can you help me?
Oh, and now you want to help us?
Cook without ingredients. I can't get ingredients if robots are attacking and stealing my food supplies. You follow? I need you to head down to the food supply area and destroy all the robots. I am a chef who can't cook.
A chef that can't cook? Isn't that called a waiter?
I heard you big red lobster. I meant I need food to cook, not that I cannot cook. Look at me, I'm explaining myself to these creatures that probably live off chili dogs. Please, go save my food.
Who burned his toast? Good one.
Woody? Oh, joining.
Oh my god, Phil, you killed the frame rate.
Look at
this! Nice design! Whoa! Do you want to know what some people are probably saying? Actually, no, you're just wrong. Never
mind. Way to go, Sonic!
Killer.
Okay.
So we're just getting the lobster back? I'm sorry, his food supplies?
Yeah, don't hit me.
Damn time it. For some fun!
Yes! So are you.
Great job! Let's move on!
I want to jump in the water as one character and then switch to the other.
You could try it. Oh, camera.
Nope, doesn't work.
Wait, I thought the enemies were here.
Here we go!
Unfortunately, it didn't work, though.
Where is my special? Okay, there is my special attack. Oh, yeah, let me actually use this. I can have them explore on command, too. No, that actually reminds me of Snake.
Oh, yeah, Mr. Dr. Pooh, is it possible with Divine Luck to be X5? X5 fire the cannon and go to the final area? Yes.
The robots are all cooked.
The way the the spaceship and the cannon work in Enigma X5. They are actually...
You did it?
The chance is randomized. You can increase the chances by getting more parts, but you can start the game, fire the cannon, and you have a very small chance of completely destroying the space colony with the cannon and just going right to the final level.
Yeah?
It is very possible.
Yeah, that doesn't make it any less special as a reward. Here, take it.
Oh.
Alright, which one are we picking now?
Wait, defeating enemies creates additional explosions. That sounds like it's a skill that's right up your alley. Yeah, sure.
Man, let me double check now.
Oh, treasure minions.
Nah. From stunned enemies. Nah, explosions.
You want to have Sonic with that? Or?
Sonic, stay with the speedy charge. You get the explosions. And you get the ground pound as well. Actually, you know what? No, Knuckles gets the ground pound.
I mean, really,
that elbow drop, man. Amy can get the bang.
Alright.
Alright, perfect. Alright, Phil, let's open that door.
Oh, it's faster than running.
It looks like they need these tents built. That is cool.
These crystals are pretty cool.
Go
Knuckles
to the pit.
Knuckles approves.
Can never grab too many rings.
Have you ever heard of the Max Rupee glitch in Hyrule Warriors? No, we have not.
Max Rupee glitch, no.
Tell us about it, Radioactive.
And... yeah, Tails can make them explode on his own. That's pretty cool. Emma! You know, I thought that the shockwaves would be different colors for the other characters.
You there! Will you be willing to help out an old, lonely sailor?
No. Fine, we'll talk to you.
Fine, what's up? Side quest the game.
I see you're in the market for a boat. Well, I am in no
game
position
is pretty
to
loud.
Sell you one. However, what I can do is offer you a deal. This boat isn't working. It needs parts. And there are a lot of spare parts around here. If you can help me collect them, I'll let you take my boat.
All right, we have a deal.
Oh, wait, what do you want us to do? Find parts.
I believe we had an accord. You were to present me the parts.
We were paying attention to the stream
boat.
And not paying
unless
attention to
me weary eyes have failed me.
Well, we'll help him along the way. Let's
parts.
Go to where we have to go to
Come
first.
Come back when
okay.
you have them.
Oh, I thought you were Sonic, but you're playing as Knuckles.
Rings are us!
Oh, I was hitting him, so...
I think that explosion was actually there.
Sonic's doing it, I think that's great.
I found the first one!
He's just saying on the
yep.
wall. Okay, now I'm controlling him. Now he's doing something important. Yep.
Alright, yes! Mike?
Yes?
Don't you dare! You're so mean!
Hey, you know I like to punch things!
I want to see if I can... Now, I wonder if you even need it. Oh, wait. I wonder if you even need it, Knuckles, for that, because that guy up here is just fine. say?
It sounded like he told them all to go to hell. Okay, no, he said die, something die. Such violence.
Let's blast some heavy metal. One more to go.
Buffles. Oh god, I'm Try the homing attack to spring, it didn't really work. Oh.
Where did you go? I think I just saw you phase through the wall or something.
Yeah, you did.
Yep.
Wait, so... Where are we going? Like, did we do everything we needed to do over there?
I think you just ran past someone's underwear.
I did?
Look to the left.
Hmm.
Phil.
Huh?
Steal the tent. Steal the tent.
You know, this would be a good spot for an invisible wall. Oh, there is.
Yep.
Oh, what? Can I jump over this one too? No. Oh.
Yep, I just made Andy fall in the water.
You're so mean.
Okay, now where are we?
I don't know where we're going.
Hold on, map.
Map. Objective. Press minus. Ah.
This map sucks.
Yeah, this map sucks.
That's one of my very few negatives.
Okay,
so far.
Well,
wait, arrow.
You can play a Sanic again if you want.
The arrow is pointing to where we just were before.
Hang on, Sanic.
Someplace
cool.
I think you need to do something here with Knuckles.
Hold on. Diving into water.
I'm gonna throw bombs at you. I'm not sure how effective this is, though, still. Like, I tried it. I couldn't really tell if you killed them or the bomb killed them.
We have to do
no, it does make Tails float, though. It kind of reminds me of Shadow's Chaos Sphere from 6, so that's a good thing. I'm just gonna throw bombs on the
Okay, it did say we have to go here.
I'm doing something that's very productive. Very productive. Oh yeah, can't Amy do it in the air too? Yeah.
Phil, there are footprints over here.
Yeah.
Is it a secret passage? Can you see the truth? No.
No, let me back up. My spidey senses aren't telling me anything.
I would say dig there, but yeah, it's not this color, so you can't do it. Wait, why is it that Knuckles can dig in something that looks like fairly hard crystal, but you can't dig in soft dirt?
Well, like I said, he just likes to punch things.
You having fun there? I'm just gonna throw a bomb.
very confused. There are footprints here. The thing said to come here. The arrow was pointing in this direction.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Stop, drop, and roll!
Okay, no. I didn't think that was gonna work.
Well,
I tried to triple jump my way to it. Oh, buffles.
I'm kind of confused right now, Phil.
We need to get the emerald radar so we can find the piece of the master emerald.
I would actually like
good
to do
dirt.
That.
Yeah, well. You better get back on that Dreamcast.
Wait, I found a passage over here.
Wait, where?
Switch the sails.
Roger.
Unless you already went over here.
Well, Amy's here, but Knuckles isn't here.
And I fell.
Wait, I see two arrows.
It's not pointing. I hope it's not pointing to the other characters. No, it's not. It's not pointing to the characters. It's actually pointing in the dirt.
Are you sure it wasn't? Because I think it was. Oh, that's guy.
Enemies.
Huh?
Finally, some action.
Oh.
Switch to.
You know, when the camera wants to cooperate with me. Please, camera. Let's cooperate.
Woohoo! This should put that on.
Cooperate.
Oh, I guess that was it.
Here, we got your... What? Do we get all your stupid
crap? The boat be fixed. She be seaworthy. Take it easy on her. Journey safe. The boat.
Oh, no. We have to do stuff.
She be fixed and running like a kitten. This should be a calm and easy...
I'm sorry, but can't Tails and Knuckles swim? Different universe.
Oh, Phil, this is like one of those boat rides at an amusement park.
Or it reminds me of those horrible boat rides in the Mario and Sonic Olympic Games.
Yes, Radioactive, we have heard of the Spider-Man and Attack on Titan crossover.
Just a little water.
This is amazing!
I think I'm getting the hang of this.
We know where we
gotta
go.
Is Knuckles driving? Why is he driving? Is that safe?
He's the expert.
Whoa.
Water cannon, nice.
I'm driving. You're
shooting. Player two, press B to fire.
Phil?
Huh?
You're the wingman.
Oh God, I'm literally shooting. Wait, can I aim up? No, just. Wait. So what are you? Wait, why are you spinning the floor?
Are you even steering?
It's fun.
What is that thing over there?
I mean, what's the point of it though?
I don't know.
You're firing straight at me. Do something.
Don't right, advance towards them!
I can shoot these guys down! Come on,
just
guys!
Just bash the button. Yes. You can hear a lot of button mashing. Wait, so what are we supposed to do?
Take them out.
I would say aim at that, but they don't go up.
Or? Really? Let's rock this.
Try a different weapon.
Actually,
I'm trying! And this
wait,
isn't
is that
easy.
What it does? A different weapon? Mike, get them! Drive away from them!
Fine. I thought you wanted to be the great person.
No!
Straight or get some glasses.
Oh, the rock hit us too. Phil,
nah.
You lack speed shooting.
I know. This is as fast as I can shoot! Okay.
Sorry.
It's not my fault that I was as fast as I could shoot.
Oh no, I was saying sorry for hitting your foot.
Oh my god. Oh god. No! More of this crap.
Knuckles, fly straight or get some glasses.
Well, Knuckles is good at at least Knuckles is good at
He's good at shooting.
And jump.
Yeah, at least.
Figured I would have been too easy.
Knuckles, are you even steering?
Mike.
Yes?
No! No, don't go near it! No! Ah!
Hey guys, I think I'm stressing Phil out.
You're a horrible driver.
Well, I mean,
get away.
You're a better driver.
You see that? I shot it.
Screw you, Eggman.
Timber!
Mike, when you see missiles coming toward me, run away from them. Okay, so.
Stop shooting at us. You always miss.
He's not missing. Shut up, Knuckles. He's not missing.
I'm trying to, like, just avoid them. If I can kill the main thing, they go away. I now notice that.
I'm trying to avoid the cannonballs.
Yeah, I can't shoot those.
There we go. I'm better driver now?
Yes. And plus, I didn't know. Simply destroying them would also destroy the missiles.
Radioactive, I'm sorry, I'm the one driving. And I do have glasses.
Who's next?
Yeah, I'm the one shooting, so I'm the one that's just shooting like a blind man.
I can't hit you!
Missiles. Please go in the water. Thank you.
Eggman is shooting! Watch out!
Knuckles, are you even steering?
Oh my god, there's three of these things? God, I wonder how this is in single player.
Oh, you were quoting Amy. I didn't even realize she said that.
Oh no, I'm not even paying attention to that. That's the last thing I'm gonna pay attention to.
I think I need to invent autopilot.
Oh lord.
Oh lord! No! No! Quick, there's rings there!
Oh. I was trying to go for this.
Mike, how about you drive?
Stand still! I can't hit you!
Terrible driver! Terrible driver! I can only shoot!
Look, I'm not the best at driving, but I can certainly be the worst.
Well, that's an achievement, at least. I'm gonna bash the button as much as I can. What does that do?
I guess you're succeeding.
Like, what does that do? The Eleanor stuff.
Anything on boating controls in the manual?
No. Good luck. Okay, I'm getting really tired of this.
Can't catch me now.
God, this is not an arcade shooter! Die.
No, keep firing, see if it's faster.
Oh, wait, which character were we using before the shoot?
Steering?
Can't catch me now!
Okay, are we done?
I'm out of here! I'm trying! And this isn't easy! I have you now! Dodge this!
Can I kill him now? Mike!
Man.
You're driving!
Take that!
No!
Amazing.
Phil, we've made a terrible mistake.
You made it terrible.
He never wins, but man, he tries.
See, this is why you never went to driving school. Oh my god. Mike! No!
I'm sorry, I was a little stuck.
Knuckles, why Schrader get some glasses?
I'm trying to trying to shoot the things that need to shoot.
Over here,
stay
far away from me. Wait, don't shoot the mine yet.
You say that right as I shoot it. Where did that other missile even come from? The wall? The wall's trying to kill us too?
I mean, people have glitched past the wall.
How?
Stand still! I can't hit you!
Oh my god.
Knuckles! Fly straight or get some glasses!
Rings, 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 bling, bling, bling.
I'm out of here!
Not yet.
Like, stop moving, I'm trying to see if there's anything useful.
Oh, there was, you got something. Oh, did you get ready some shooting missiles?
I don't know, am I?
Something is there on the top right, see it?
Can't catch me now!
I'm right.
Eggman was there, but his ship was invisible.
Please!
Knuckles! Fly straight or get some glasses!
It's slow-moving projectiles!
Can't catch me now! I'm out of here!
I'm getting really old pretty fast.
I'm out of here! Here.
Thank you.
Wait, how'd the other one just
happen? I don't know, and I don't care.
Okay, what's up with Amy's side? Shoot some rocks.
Now, can I shoot? I can't shoot the cannonball.
Dodge
right? No.
This.
But I can shoot this one.
I'm gonna go slow.
Take that.
You know, I love how these lasers only go a certain distance before they just dissipate. Oh.
Ha! Gotcha now! Wait, no,
okay.
No!
Oops.
Excuse me, your scaliness.
Your scaliness.
I've got good news and bad news.
You don't seem to be holding a map.
And now that we've got the bad news out of the way, the good news is I killed our mortal enemy, Sonic, and his stupid friends.
I expected you to fail. Doesn't matter. My driller worms are hard at work searching for crystals.
That sucks.
We'll have the first one soon.
I'm out of here! I'm out of here!
Oh, Darkly's here.
Oh, where? Oh! What's up, Darkly? What's up, my dude?
How you doing, Darkly?
Really sucked
ass.
I see a road ahead.
That sucked
means
a
speed.
Lot of it.
Awesome!
Ah, a road.
Oh, yeah.
Roads are usually safe.
No! Look how we both switch.
Look,
the Tails and Sonic. So how's my ring count look?
Probably as pathetic as mine.
Oh, right.
Rings are life, baby!
Oh, did you already go on the track?
Nope.
Oh,
looks
I
like
did.
The road has obstacles!
Oh, actually, no, mine.
Knuckles running backwards for me.
Moon running.
This is what speed looks like!
Hey, we survived that? Nice!
Last one to the bottom is a rotten egg man!
Cowabunga!
Super boost read!
I haven't heard
faster,
that.
Faster, Knuckles, faster!
I don't like
I'm jumping.
Wet.
Every time we go through a loop, I'm jumping just to see if something happens. Like, Sonic's moving, like, really sporadically. I'm just waiting for something to happen.
Tails never fails.
Awesome job.
Tails is my
word. That is a perfect.
Whoa.
I'm sorry. I was gonna say that was a good fact right there.
Let's start the climb.
Oh, never said tilt.
Yeah!
Oh, yeah, I can agree with that.
Speed!
I like how I'm outrunning you. You're playing as Sonic. Oh, I guess I could have jumped over that, but yeah, well, it's over here.
Never in doubt.
Not like I need rings.
Yeah, you took the inner beam. I took the platform section.
Don't break me!
Ow.
Okay. How come Bucky's is with me?
Don't look down.
Is Amy with you?
No, I'm going by myself, man.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, Tails the Renegade.
It's like these tracks.
Oh, I got a treasure. And I killed one. Okay.
Where did Amy go? She vanished.
Yeah, she just said, you know what? I'm done. She just jumped off. Like, I'm swimming back home. Tails is faster than
the boat section was the best part so far.
Mike, come here.
What?
Come here.
That was incredible. Did you see us in action?
Yeah, you guys were a great supporting
cast. Oh, ain't this
thanks.
A demo level?
What?
I think we all contributed.
Level. Yeah, at
sure.
E3.
Yeah. I'm just saying I probably contributed.
Hey, Phil, let me kick you real quick.
Oh, thanks, jerk.
Did a bit more.
Wow.
Unbelievable.
That looks a lot better.
Yes, I was. Thank you.
And suddenly, Phil? Yeah?